Hi, I'm Judge Penny Wolfgang. Curtain up, light the lights, because some major shows are making their way to our hometown. We'll share what they are, meet some of the cast members, and hear from the new president of Shays Performing Arts Center on how it all came together. Right here, right now, on a special edition of The Big Picture. Welcome to the program. Built in a year and a day by Michael Shay, Shay's Buffalo Theater opened with great fanfare in the 1920s as the Wonder Theater, and in a few years will celebrate a centennial of entertaining millions with movies, music, and live theatrical presentations. Today, Shays Performing Arts Center is a three-theater campus, which includes Shays Buffalo Theater, Shays Smith Theater, and Shays 710 Theater. Recently, Shays new president, Brian Higgins, brought us all together to announce the 2024-2025 five-star Bank Broadway series. The first show up is Some Like It Hot, on stage September 24th through the 29th. It's the story of two musicians forced to flee Chicago after witnessing a mob hit. With gangsters hot on their heels, they catch a cross-country train for the trip of a lifetime.
Hope you like your Broadway hot!
We can't stay here. Chicago's too hot.
You're right.
Search every band, every dance hall from here to Timbuktu.
And when a saxophone starts wailing, I pray someone lends a hand before he breaks my aching heart in two.
As a special add-on, the revolutionary story of passion, unstoppable ambition, and the dawn of a new nation returns October 10th through the 27th. Winner of 11 Tony Awards, a Grammy, and a Pulitzer Prize, and more, Shays welcomes back Hamilton.
Past patiently waiting, I'm passionately smashing every expectation, every action's an act of creation. I'm laughing in the face of casualties and sorrow. For the first time, I'm thinking past tomorrow.
And I am
next on the lineup is And Juliet. This special show will be presented November 19th through the 24th. This hilarious new musical flips the script on the greatest love story ever told. What would happen if Juliet didn't end it all over Romeo? Enjoy contemporary songs in a romantic comedy that proves there is life after Romeo. The phenomenon of Disney's The Lion King is untamed perfection. Buffalo's best-loved musical returns December 18th through January 5th, 2025.
Ah!
40 years has passed since This Next Show was first introduced to audiences everywhere, the groundbreaking twist on The Wizard of Oz is back with soul, gospel, rock, and 70s funk as Dorothy finds her place in the world. The Wizard's on stage March 4th through the 9th.
The sensation that ignited Broadway is back. The Wiz.
He's on down, he's on down.
Brand new vision for a brand new day. Ease on down and get tickets to The Wiz.
The next show has a unique title. This corn-fed, corn-bred American musical is sure to entertain. Shucked is coming March 25th through the 30th.
When history is written, jumping through the first Thanksgiving, the Indians brought something they called maize.
Ah, maize!
Around 11:30, the pilgrims stuffed a turkey, slipped into a tryptophanic haze.
With leftovers for days and days of corn.
Cast members of Shucked was at the season preview. We caught up with Jimmy Brewer.
Let's talk a little bit about Shucked. How did you get involved? Who do you play? What's it about?
Well, I was in the original Broadway cast that just closed in January 2024, and it was a dream come true in every single way. All the people involved, the creative team, people backstage, people in the theater, it was a dream.
Now, did you play the same part on Broadway as you're going to play here at Shays?
Well, we're not sure yet. I was in the ensemble in the Broadway cast, and you know, I was so lucky to be a part of it then, and I hope to be lucky to be a part of it when it comes here.
And when you were on the Broadway show, did you aspire to be one of the leads that you're going to be now?
I was really lucky. I got to understudy three of the main roles. So that was the Gordy, the bad guy, Bo, the good guy, and storyteller number two, the narrator guy. And I probably went on most for Bo, the role that I sang from today. And there's just something about being alone on stage in front of 2,000 plus people and singing a full song to yourself. It makes you feel so whole and so nervous, but incredible all at once.
Well, thank you so much. We can't wait to see you.
You're very kind, and I can't wait to be back, hopefully. Thank you. Thank you so much.
When we come back, more Shays Five Star Bank Broadway season previews.